An important fact about an ideal contact point is your grip. With a more open grip, the ideal contact point for the same shot, assuming the same swing, is further forward. Because it takes longer to rotate the racquet with a more open grip. So as a coach, you want to watch out for that. Yeah.